Welcome to Saxsational Sunday once again. This is Saxsational Sunday number 32. 32 weeks, y'all. Hope y'all participated in all the early voting. If you hadn't already, do your mail-in, absentee, whatever you're going to do. If you haven't done it now, please make plans to do it and encourage the rest of your friends and family and loved ones to vote. This is a very important year. This is a very important election. Just vote. For whoever you support, vote. You know, it's going to be all right, but we need to vote. If we don't vote, you know, we can't complain. We just have to take whatever's given to us. All right? We need a voice. Once again, I want to say glad to have you out again. Glad you're tuning in. I thank God for this week. It's been a very busy week for me. Ever since the pandemic, I've never played as many gigs as I have this week. I don't know what's going on. I did find out yesterday that Fort Valley's homecoming, you know, not sure what they did for festivities this year. But I'm just saying I'm glad. And also this evening, right after Saxsational Sunday, if you haven't cooked dinner or you don't know where you want to go to eat, meet me. I'm going to be live out on the patio at the Pond Restaurant at 3 o'clock from 3 to 5 this evening. The Pond Restaurant, that's at Moody, on Moody Road in Warner Robins. That's 2407 Moody Road, Warner Robins. I'll be out on the patio if the rain be good. And I'll be performing just a little smooth stuff for you to end, you know, for a good evening. You know, this is Saxsational Sunday, so my job is just to saxomerize you and to have you in the right mood and atmosphere to take on all the troubles and all of the challenges of the coming week. So this week, I'm not going to even be real energetic. I'm just going to be smooth and just take my time because, like I said, I've been working a lot and I'm thankful. Not a complaint and not a cut you short type thing, but just want you to be able to relax. Just take a deep breath right now, you know. I find out that taking that deep breath, inhaling, holding it, then exhaling, you know, nice and slow, helps you out a lot. It calms you down, it lowers that blood pressure and a whole lot of things. So right now we're going to get started on this Sunday, a Saxsational Sunday. It is number 32. And I'm Harold E. Thomas and I'm live. Tell all your friends to join in, tag them, whatever you need to do. Also, go to my YouTube page, Harold E. Thomas, and also subscribe to my page, all right? I need all your love. I need all your support. I need everything you can give me, all right? And we're going to get through it together, all right? We're live. Thank you.
Thank you.
32. Ooh, got me sweating today. This is Saxsational Sunday number 32. I want to say thank y'all for signing in. Make sure you share this. Make sure you go to my YouTube. I post all of this on YouTube. And make sure you subscribe to my channel. Don't forget, at 3 o'clock this evening, I'll be performing live at the Pond Restaurant. That's 2407 Moody Road. Going to be out on the patio. Looks like we're going to have good weather. Going to be not hot, not cold, just a little overcast. So come in and enjoy a nice dinner. You know, put your food in the fridge and you can eat it for leftovers or eat it tomorrow or whatever. And come on out and just have a good time with me for a couple hours at the Pond Restaurant. This will be my first time performing there for the restaurant. I performed there for a private party once, but that's all. But it's a nice place. It's a very beautiful place, too. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited. And I'm excited to see you again on next Sunday for Saxsational Sunday number 33. Not sure what we're going to do for you yet, but every Sunday is a surprise. And every Sunday is a blessing, actually. And I just want to say I love you. Make sure you vote. Make sure you participate. Make sure you encourage others. And let's make this world a better place. And I love you. And until next Sunday, or until this evening at 3, I want to say have a nice day. Have a Saxsational day. And I hope in some way that I've saxmarized your life just a little bit. All right? I'm Harold E. Thomas. Peace.